Away they go in the Gold Coast Turf Club Trophy, the fourth leg of the Jockeys' Championship. Racing immediately, Tanabe has gone spurting in good early challenge there with Sin 7. Aussie Sun, Keller is running up there. Vivamo along with the rails run Kaka, and then away to Hung Wan. Going along the rails together with him on the outside is Moser Wood. And joining them, Super Amigo, and now Mariachi is at the tail end of the field. They're going on the uphill climb, passing the 1,000 meters. It is Sin 7 cutting them round the turn from Aussie Sun, who's already stalking at this stage of the race. Vivamo well placed along the rails, and then away back in the field to Kaka moving up on the fence. And Moser Wood is coming up on the outside too with Hung Wan along the rails, and then to Super Amigo, and then Al Mariachi is joining the rear division with Guns and Roses. They come downhill in the Gold Coast Turf Club Trophy at the top of the straight and up along the inside, going for a run along the fences. Sin 7 still holding firm. The challengers are looming up on the outside too, and coming out wide is Aussie Sun, and then wide out also with the late charge Super Amigo, and Al Mariachi appearing late with about 2:50 to go. It is Sin 7 still going on roll. Aussie Sun is immediately after that runner, then along together with Super Amigo and the late finishing Al Mariachi with about 50. It is Sin 7, but Aussie Sun being ridden for his dear life. Sin 7, Tanabe wins the fourth leg there. Second was Aussie Sun. Third there was Al Mariachi.